Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to Python Programming Tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this class, we are discussing about what exactly Python is, why we need to study that, and what are the features of the Python and all. Totally, we are discussing about the introduction part of the Python programming language. In the introduction part, first let us discuss about the history of the Python programming language. Python was created and named by a Dutch computer programmer whose name is Guido Van Rossum, and it was released in 1990s. The name Python came from one of very popular comic show, that is Monty Python's Flying Circus. Next, before learning any programming language, the question comes to our mind is why to study that? There are many other programming languages are present, then why Python? Answer for this question is its popularity. Popular companies and organizations like NASA, Yahoo, Google are using Python today. If you want to go with this competitive world, then you must know about the latest technology and leading programming language. And Python is one of the leading programming language today. But why Python is counted as one of the leading programming language? It's because it is easy to understand. That means syntax and programs are very clear in Python, so that one can understand better compared to any other programming language. As well as it is a beginner's language. That means if you don't know anything about the programming, but if you are interested in the programming, then this is the best language to learn first. It is a portable language. Whatever code written in the Python can be run at numerous platforms like Windows, Unix, Linux, etc. It contains less lines of the code. If you write one program in C, C++ or Java or some other programming language, and if you write the same code in the Python, most of the case Python contains less lines of the code, so that it will reduce space and time. Because of these features, Python is one of the leading programming language today. Okay, this is about the introduction part of the Python programming language. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.